today with my horse Paris, and we're going to show you how to teach your horse the goal of doing a figure eight on a lunge line. So I am first going to send her between the two cones, and I need to direct her nose out and around. And then, just like I did in the change of direction video, I'm going to back up or lean back even to bring the nose towards me, and then I'm going to redirect the nose through the space of the two cones, and then repeat the same thing on the other side. I might first start with just, let me get her attention back here. I might first start with just one cone and show you that, and then I'll add the two together. That is the easiest way to do it rather than continually doing the figure eight. So my goal here is not that she just does the figure eight, but that she actually understands it's her job to do the figure eight. So here we go. I'm gonna back her out just to get her a little weight on her hindquarters there. And then I'm gonna send her through the two cones, and I'm directing her nose and her shoulder. Now I'm gonna lean back and aim her nose between them again. Now I'm gonna let her go around. And I'm gonna do the same thing, but on this side. So we're gonna go around this cone. I'm gonna lean back and then direct her nose through there. Now she's done this before, so you can tell she knows it's her job. There I went to send her again, and she went past me, so I just interrupted that. Around that one, I'm gonna lean back, aim the nose, lean back. This is the harder side. I'm just gonna interrupt that, send her through, and I'm waiting until I can tell that she knows her job is to do this figure eight. Lean back, interrupt here. This is where she'd rather continue instead of do the change of direction. I'm gonna lean back. When she gives me two eyes, point the nose, lean back, interrupt that. That's not the behavior I want. Lean back. She does that one really well. I'm waiting until this one is better. A little better, but definitely does not understand the job. And when I redirected her, she even kicked out and she's sassing me. So here I'm gonna interrupt her. That's not what I want. And then I'm gonna bring her over here. And then I'm gonna bring her around this one, through. And I do need to remember to back straight up. That is something that can happen where people don't back straight up and then you're out of position. And I need to remind myself that. So here she didn't go around the cone. Making it a job to go around the cone. There's a goal. My goal is for her to understand that her job is to do a figure eight. There we go. That was really nice. I'm just gonna make sure, I'm gonna check it. Make sure that wasn't a fluke. Oh, what a good girl. That's the one. Bend over, disengage the hindquarters, and game over. So that time felt like she actually understood it was her job to do the figure eight. She wasn't sassing me anymore. She was connected, relaxed, responsive, and she's coming off adrenaline. You can hear her flowing out. I'm gonna back her out of my space a little bit. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to like, leave me a comment, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon.